Cousins. I saw rumors have been going lately about him potentially signing with the Brooklyn Nets very soon, according to ESPN reports. And as you guys know, DeMarcus Cousins just parted ways with the Houston Rockets not too long ago, and he's currently a free agent right now, with no teams picking him up yet. However, a lot of contenders are still expressing interest in the big man because he can still provide some things on the court to a lot of teams, especially the Brooklyn Nets. And for the Nets acquiring the big man, it would definitely be a very good acquisition in my opinion, because replacing him with DeAndre Jordan would definitely be a plus, because DeAndre Jordan, man, he has been very bad this season. Getting DeMarcus Cousins on that team would definitely be a very solid move, because you definitely add a guy that would definitely fit the Nets system, of course, a very solid three-point shooter, a guy that can work very well in the post, and a very good pick and roll and pick up a partner that can work very well with Kyrie Irving and James Harden. And I know some of you guys in the comments are going to say, how is DeMarcus Cousins and James Harden going to work after that beef that happened in Houston, that DeMarcus Cousins said that James Harden was, you know, he was being disrespectful to him and his teammates? Well, I think they're going to move on from that, because James Harden did acknowledge his mistake. I think everything will be good, man, especially DeMarcus Cousins. A good example of this situation that DeMarcus Cousins is right now with James Harden is the situation he was with Kevin Durant not too long ago. As you guys know, DeMarcus Cousins, before he joined the Golden State Warriors and Kevin Durant, these guys were saying a lot of disrespectful stuff to each other. And there was a point that these guys were about to like throw punches and shit like that. Like, it was getting crazy, man. And the crazy thing about this is that a couple of months later, these guys actually team up with each other and actually became very good friends. Like, you can fix things like this. You just gotta talk to each other and just communicate and just own up to your mistakes, man, because at the end of the day, it's just basketball. It's not about fighting and all that. But yeah, man, I think they will be able to coexist, in my opinion. And DeMarcus Cousins just definitely fits the system right now that the Brooklyn Nets have. If you don't want to start DeMarcus Cousins, then having him off the bench will be very good as well, because he can give you a spark too. He can give you like 15 and 10 off the bench too. Like, that guy, he still has some value in the league. I can't believe a lot of teams are giving up on this guy because of his injury history. Like, it's unbelievable. But yeah, man, hopefully DeMarcus Cousins can find a team very soon. I think the Brooklyn Nets will be the best fit for him, either this or the Los Angeles Lakers. Both teams are the front runners right now, and like I said, it will be a very solid move. Of course, he's going to fit the system very nicely. His defense is not the best, but he can still provide a lot of good shooting. And you know, he's obviously not going to give you 20 points per game like I said in his prime version, but he's still going to give you a very solid role, man. I think that guy, he just wants to win right now and earn that championship too, because he did say when the Lakers said that they're going to give him that championship ring, he's obviously thankful, but he wants to earn that shit, like actually play for it. And you know, I think the Brooklyn Nets could give him a good chance for sure, and I'm sure DeMarcus Cousins will sacrifice as well. Like, if any beef happens with any guys on this team, DeMarcus Cousins will definitely be a good locker room presence as well. And he just always has a good attitude. He always stands up for his teammates, and I think, you know, he's going to be a dog out there on the floor and hustle for everything, man. This guy just deserves better than this, and hopefully he can find a team very soon. So yeah, man, let me know in the comments what you guys think. Do you think DeMarcus Cousins will join the Brooklyn Nets? Let me know your thoughts down in the comment section below. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to leave a like, subscribe for new, and click the bell to get notified on my official videos. I hope you have a great day. Peace out.